How can I measure 50 milliliters without a measuring cup? To measure 50 milliliters without a measuring cup, you can use a tablespoon and a teaspoon. 1 tablespoon is equal to 15 milliliters, so you would need 3 1/3 of a tablespoon. 1 teaspoon is equal to 5 milliliters, so you would need 10 teaspoons. Alternatively, you could use a syringe or dropper to measure out the exact amount needed.